Family Feud asks, what were they thinking?
A yellow fruit.
Orange.
Best of Family Feud, Richard relatives, and the occasional ridiculous remark. Weeknights, 8 p.m. and midnight Eastern.
Oh, all right, here we go. Push the button, reveal our second round questions. Gina, you may have A or B.
B, please.
You want B? Okay. Here we go. She matched three people last time.
Who'd she match?
Well, she matched everybody in the upper tier. Last time.
They always saying they're the smart kids down there. And look who they matched. They matched all the so-called dummies up here.
Yeah, that's right. They matched the dummies up there last time.
Yeah.
She did. And now this time they don't.
Now,
just in case you've ever wondered, you haven't, in what it looks like, in case you sit up on the second tier, this is all you see of me, you see. You ready? Here we go.
Just a second. Maybe glasses.
Doesn't wear glasses, no. No, no.
Oh, yes. Would you like to do me one more?
Yes.
Don't break them, sweetheart.
No, all right. Oh, you're going to be Brett.
I'll be Brett.
Oh. Wait, get all the glasses.
Yeah. Get your hands off my cup soda.
Yeah, are you ready for the question?
Fanny, your cup soda. There's nothing else.
Are you going to be Charles? Are you, Fanny? Okay.
What was the question?
Wait a minute. You ready?
$2 worth of stuff in this.
Georgie Porgy said.
Are we going to the motel later?
Don't
worry,
I must
have a sip. Oh, that's good. 9 years.
9 years.
Here we go now. Georgie Borgie said, I kiss the girls and make them cry. And Horrible Hannah said, that's nothing. I kiss the boys and make them blank.
What was the question again? Is there an operative word? I must have a little.
Will you start writing an answer?
I'm under pressure.
Come on, now, write an answer.
Now, wait a minute.
Georgie Boyd said, I kiss the girls and make them cry. And Horrible Hannah said, that's nothing. I kiss the boys and make them blank.
My camera on.
Yes, your camera is on. All right, here we go. Gina. Georgie Porgy said, I kiss the girls and make them cry.
Wait a minute, wait a minute, wait. I want a little drinky poo.
Definitely you.
Bad taste, he says. All right, that's enough of that. Gina, are you ready? Okay. Georgie Porgy said, I kiss the girls and make them cry. And Horrible Hannah said, that's nothing. I kiss the boys and make them blank.
Run.
You ever heard the rhyme, Georgie Porgy? Little rhyme there? Okay, you ready? What do you say? I kiss the boys and make them...
That looks like Dick Gautier.
Thank you.
It's tough being first, yes.
Faint.
Faint. That's nothing. I guess the boys make them faint. Okay. What do you say, Brett?
What do you say, Brett?
Well, this doesn't make me look too masculine, does it?
Oh, I love it.
If the judges are really kind, I said throw up.
Throw up. Okay.
Chuck? Is she finished with her play?
Yeah. Come on, Charles, give us your answer. I kiss the
As
boy.
Usual, the incorrect
That's
answer.
Guy. No, guy really was kind of the definitive answer there.
Very good.
Kiss the boys and make them die. Now,
kids
are ahead. Cynthia, my dear, you got a match 3 to tie, 4 to win. Who plays? Everybody plays. Everybody plays.
Oh, we can all be ourselves.
Right.
That's fun.
Felix the Cat said.
I'm sick of being Brett. Felix the Cat.
Felix the Cat said.
Did you hear me?
Yes. Tiny Tom Thumb is a rotten little sneak. Oh. Yesterday, when I wasn't looking, Tiny Tom took a blank in my bowl of milk. Took
Mark a blank.
I'm
in my
sorry,
bowl of milk.
Darling. I don't mean to do an imitation. Yeah. I've seen you. Now, what was it? Here's the cat said, Tiny Tom Thumb is a rotten little snake.
Read it again.
One more time. Felix the Cat said, Tiny Tom Thumb is a rotten little sneak. Yesterday, when I wasn't looking, Tiny Tom took a blank in my bowl of milk.
Now, I hope we're not going to have it. Well, but it should.
All right.
Well, there's something better than that, but what can a girl do?
Okay. Here we go. Ready-all. Cynthia. Felix the Cat said, Tiny Tom Thumb is a rotten little sneak. Yesterday, when I wasn't looking, Tiny Tom took a blank in my bowl of milk.
I have two answers, but I'll say swim.
Swim.
Yeah.
If your second answer comes up...
I think it will.
Scream or holler or shout...
Okay.
Some crazy word. What do you say?
I also have a pure view of life. I said swim.
Oh. Swim. 3-1. You picked up one.
Try to avoid the
now,
toilet.
Now, what here. Was it? Was it squeak? Wasn't there anything? Was there anything having to do with squeak?
No. Sneak. A rotten little
sneak. Sneak. So we need something that rhymes with sneak.
No, this
right?
is not a rhymer.
Oh, okay. Tinkle.
Charles?
Is she finished with her play?
Tiny Tom Tinkle.
Tiny Tom Tinkle.
TTT.
All right. Now we come to the other cat.
Intellectuals.
Yes.
I couldn't.
Yesterday when I wasn't looking, Tiny Tom took a swim in my bowl of milk.
I couldn't sink to such depths as they.
You couldn't. What do you say?
I said, now, Judge, listen, I have to explain this. Dive.
Dive.
Which is the only way you can get in to swim.
Too bad he could... What?
Thank you.
Take a dive. Okay, 3-2 is the score at this moment. And now we come to Richard.
As the judge is obviously in a kind mood, a nice man, please keep an open mind. Tinkle.
Well... I shall refrain from making any comment. And
here's my card. If you're ever in the valley.
Yes, Paul. I will call, of course, naturally. What do you say, Fanny? You must match Fanny to stay in the game and achieve a tie, Cynthia.
Sheer pressure,
Ira. I hope so.
Yeah. Tie score.
Did you spell it correctly?
So we do end in a tie, and we'll tell you what happens when we have a tie right after we tell you about this.
Are you one of the thousands of women who dream of having fuller, firmer, and shapelier breasts?
Actually, I find myself buying more revealing clothing. I feel really comfortable, you know?
It was like a month and a half into it that I woke up and was like, hey.